close to the front drive shaft, and the motor is smoking now. Good job.